New overnight, an Austin police officer is recovering from a car crash. That wreck happened just before 10 yesterday evening at South Lamar near Ben White. Officers closed off the road for a few hours while they investigated what led up to that accident. APD tells KXAN one of those drivers suffered some minor injuries.